They get him. It's a wild pitch, and a runner's going to score. So Perez is in. I thought for a moment it hit Neuenheis, but apparently not. And the run is in, and the Brewers take the lead on a wild pitch in the fourth inning.
And that's a great job by Neuenheis. That ball hits him. He takes first, and Perez has to stay at third. And good job skipping rope there. How does this ball miss him?